the apartment. Our new walls, empty in the dusk, hang like sheets before first light. There is a driven nail by the stove that could hold a pan if the walls stay sturdy. And the old tenants left a mirror in the bedroom which looks back at staring walls with fine cracks like a museum's basement vase. There are brown smears in the study. Chocolate, blood, or shit. We don't know what will happen to us here, or what will settle on rented walls, or if nothing will settle at all. We've just moved, and already we are bitter cranberries in each other's mouths, biting about photos, the place of the table, lay of the bed. The apartment is a city hall we cannot fight, so we turn like lawyers against each other, let the walls stare. There is a mirror to look into, a nail to hang on to. Our unopened boxes hide in corners and closets like beaten children. And we will take the blood off the walls and the dust from the shelves. We have 1 year together in a place that is empty at dusk and feels like fog inside and between us. So I cannot see you, and Christ, tomorrow we will live here.